Zombie Dad and Junior. So make sure you guys drop a like and subscribe, and let's do this. I'll be back. I'll be back.
They do that every weekend, or like on Saturdays and Sundays. Dude, I need to get another fidget spinner, dude. Mine is broken. Boy, that's it. I know. What? Oh my god. What happened?
I just did this.
Man? Hold on. Yeah, don't start it yet. Like, I'm sorry, I'll be back. Hold on, don't start it.
What did you say, Marcos? All right. Wait, why is it saying waiting for Isaiah? Oh, it's because I need to get a live viewer. That's why. Oh, okay.
He was brainwashed. Help me!
All right. Let's do this.
All right. Okay.
Yep, let's do this.
Chiva.
You guys get, first things first, is Shopping Free and Perkaholic and Fire Cells between Zombie Dad and Matt.
Yo, Adrian literally joined for a long time.
I'm so done. Did he join? No, he can't join because it's private.
Adrian is on crack. Just listen to me. Put that in your head, guys. He's on crack. No, I got two. We got.
Yes. I forgot. Jesse has fire souls. Oh, thank God, Jesse. Thank you. And so does Matt. So that's good. All right, I'm gonna hit for my shopping for your perkaholic. Move, Jesse.
No, it's my turn, boys. I was in second.
Nope. My turn, that's boy.
I hate you, boy.
I got you, dead.
Karma. You got karma. Hey. Okay. I don't need that right now. Give me the bubblegum that I need. Come on. I got shopping for you.
Okay. Yay. Yeah. Wait, can I get points, please? I'll wait next round. Oh, you guys both got shopping free. Nice. Now I don't have to wait. Oh, I use my shopping free to double pack. Let's go, boys. Let's get it. I got my shopping free. I just forgot I could use it for. Loki said that he could join the party. Nope, no more people.
Another voice, female.
Nah.
German.
No, he like join the party to talk. That's I'm like, nope, not today.
No. Yeah, that's true.
We'll cover you, Zombie Dad. We'll cover you.
Yeah, this is
let me get him. Let me get him. I'm just kidding. Fate
guides me. I want to get it. I'm getting it.
Oh.
Hey, Matt, hit for your fire souls, Matt.
What?
I'll do that. I'll do it.
No! No, Matt! No, no, no! No! No!
We're all on the same side here.
No! Matt!
Hey.
Matt, stop!
Hey, go! Try to get shopping.
Perkle? Is that Perkle? No! What did I give myself, man? I'm done. Oh, I got a live viewer. Can I kill myself, please? I'm done. I'm honestly done. I'm done with life.
No, bro.
Kill me.
That's how you know.
No, I want to do it so I can get rid of it. I'm done with life, my dudes. I'm done with life.
Bro, somebody trying to get fire souls.
Wait, guys, don't get me. Don't try to kill a zombie. Yeah, don't get me. Let me die. That's what savages do.
Yeah.
Alright, you know what? Just get me.
He had to die 2 times, bro.
Whoa. It's alright. Those 2 times doesn't count, honestly.
Yes, they did. Yes. I want to put the Hulk.
I'm not gonna worry about getting shopping free from mine, cause I want to save up for the double pack.
Jesse.
What?
I just discovered I'm 50-50 at sniping on Black Ops 2.
Wait, what are you talking about?
I could be trash and I could be good sometimes.
Perkle!
Oh,
let's go!
You're like me. I go try hard easy on Black Ops 2. You're like me.
Wait, guys, let me check comments. Cover me.
Adrian, on Black Ops 2, I would beat you because your skill transferred to me on Black Ops 3. So
oh, someone said hi. Cover me.
Hey, on Black Ops.
Jesse, focus on the game, not talking to Adrian. Wait. Let me see who's saying hi to. Oh, Eric? Wait, who's Eric Nito? Well, then, hi, Eric. Make sure you drop a like and subscribe. Alright, I got spawn.
I called the infirmary.
You guys, get your shield first.
I called this box like I usually go. I called.
I call spawn.
I don't know.
Yeah, that's why you were saying get shopping free.
Okay, I already called armory easily. I'm good. I'm set. Because I have crate power, I didn't want to waste it, that's why. So leave like 2 zombies. No,
you have to go. Oh, damn,
man.
It's alright.
He's gonna get weapons easily. But I'll try and move to pop him. Yeah.
It's me, Swift.
You can go ahead and pop him right now.
Oh, what's up, Swift? Make sure you drop a like and subscribe, bro.
Hopefully, I get a full weapon. Thank you. Oh, I got ray gun! I got ray gun! Oh, I got creep power. I just passed.
No way.
Yes, I did, bro!
Oh, he didn't
say
Mercury.
I got for siege! My luck is changing! My luck is freaking changing already! Yes, bro!
I'm done. What did I tell you about playing Grok Krovy, honestly? I don't know why I even said Grok Krovy. I'm done. Oh, thank you, Swift. Well, I'm not gonna have the best luck because, you know who has to be a terror and has to steal, what's it called, Rangar Mark 3. Jesse.
You're so fat. You're, you're,
it is suitable for immediate. I already got it. Ooh. The both prestige masters. With rapidity, I will. Hey! Ooh, I got 2 live viewers. What's up?
Come on, give me a weapon. Yes,
I like this video.
Oh, thank you. I really like
it. I got the Brecky, but I want
Ooh.
The
PP. Wait, what?
Oh, I need fire cells, boys. My fire cell luck is changing today. I need fire cells. I got the dingo on my last one. Now I just need PPS agent. I'm set. Please, I need another fire cell.
I'll try hitting it.
Phase is Bay.
I got him. I got the fire cells.
All right, pop it. I'm out of box. Pop it.
Okay, ready?
Yeah, go.
Okay, pop it on.
I'm Mommy Mucky. I hit. White
face. Fire fail. I need the PPSH. Yeah,
I don't want the
DLC 5 were to come out, I can guess the most possible maps that can come out for it. I
believe this city has seen
more than its share of snipers. So, first, Origins.
Mob of the Dead.
Origins is of course gonna be remade. Like a leaf in wind. Call of the Dead.
I am doubtful. Oh my god, Call of the Dead, I don't like that. Distance from oh, I got monkeys!
No, but it's not how you like it, it's for how it continues the story of zombies.
Yeah, what are you talking about, Adrian? All of it's missing.
Yeah, the storyline. Call of the Dead, the radios that it had, it put... 5, of course, is not gonna be it. 5 is probably so... it's just trash.
The 5? Is that one map?
5 is trash.
The president?
Yeah, that's trash. It's not gonna be it.
Yeah,
but then Nuketown, it's a mysterious map.
I almost got the PPSH!
I got the ray gun. Is the ray gun?
It's out there, I'm gonna...
The ray gun? Yeah, it's good. It's good for taking out Nikolai.
Bro! Oh, give me the PP, bro. I swear. I need another fire cell, please.
Are you kidding me?
Man, my luck today is really bad. I need fire cell.
Matt, try to hit yours. I just hit mine.
Holy crap, I found a game.
I'm honestly done. I'm gonna kill myself. I hate this game. I love you.
Jesse, what are your predictions on what zombies maps are next?
Oh, yeah. Okay, I like Origins, Mom of the Dead,
Can you get some fire cells, please?
Well, all you're naming is Black Ops 2 maps. You're freaking about Black Ops 1 and what else?
Mom of the Dead. I want Mom of the Dead to be remastered.
No, I want Kino.
Kino?
Yeah, but you know the theater map.
Yes, I know Kino, but why Kino?
Because when you go to that teleporter, it brings you back to the memories of the campaign, and I think it's a part of the storyline. And when you go into it, you can do Easter egg, and it actually goes back into time. It's actually cool. So I think that's what.
All right, I need another fire cell, please, Jesse.
I
would not dare to presume,
but I think I understand. Oh, I'm trying to get shopping free if you can.
No, I'm saving it for what's it called, for the double pack. What's ready?
What is this, creep power? I don't want creep power this time. I used creep powers once in match though. Dude, I want a weapon, dude. I have three weapons that are not good. Like, they're good for, like, they're not good for, like, killing at least one zombie. Like, I have a Rigor Mark 3, that's only for, like, a horde ray gun. That's, like, a horde 2. And then I have the L4 Siege. She got game baby, that's what she got.
I know, I'm going.
Man, I want the PPSA, just not giving it to me.
Hey, hold on, I'ma predict something mysterious. They never talk about, remember the characters from Transit and all that? They never talk about that. So my predictions are Dyrise, Dyrise, Buried, Transit, and isn't there like two more?
But no, those are my Transit. No way there's gonna be Transit.
Yeah, because they never talk about those characters or that storyline. They never talk about that storyline.
You don't have no live viewers.
We're probably.
Oh, you do?
I wanna switch up the ray gun.
Oh, that's J-Start. That's J-Start.
J-Start. He said J-Start.
Yeah.
Where's the box at, guys?
I need fire cells!
Is there? It's infirmary, it's infirmary. The Russia I knew was not plagued by giant dragons. PPS Siege!
I'm done, dude. Jesse, since you have the PPS Siege, give me the Rigor Mark 3. That's not fair. You can't have all three best weapons. No, that's not fair.
What? I don't have no one.
That's not fair.
I have the ray gun,
bro. Exactly, that's good. What are you talking about?
How about I give you the ray gun? And I
nope.
Keep it.
It's either you give me the Ray Gun Mark 3 or you're trash.
I'm trash.
I'm gonna call you Trash Jesse.
Oh my god. I'm gonna call you Trash Boy, right? Trash.
Okay, that's basic. I wouldn't say that because you're the one that always loses to every single game.
Oh my god, this changes the subject already. Just stop.
That's not changing the subject.
Yes, you were, because I was talking about...
Well, I need the fire cells, first of all. I need a new weapon. I need a PPSH.
I didn't get fire cells. I got shopping free.
You got what?
Hey, let's make a challenge. Alright, okay, between...
Guys, let Zomina talk! Damn! Yeah, what up? Hold on, I'm getting more points. You got 7 live viewers?
I'm gonna send a challenge.
Matt, you're lying. Don't lie.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. I didn't die. Nice.
Jesse, can you please hit for another fire cell after this round?
Okay.
Wait, Zomida, which round does Valkyrie come?
No, I can't get it. I got fucking hollered. Come on, give me a trail.
I confess, recent events have left me shaken. But I will follow the road ahead of me.
Alright, I need the PPSH boys. Please, someone hit for a fire cell.
I got fire souls.
Yes.
I see them.
Pop them.
Okay, someone's got to cover me while I pop them. Okay, let me throw another monkey.
This is going really bad and really good, honestly.
No, we're doing good.
Well, for you, because you got the Rigor Mark 3 first try, so.
No, even though if I had no good weapon, I would have
killed. No, get out of here, Matt. This is my box. No, Matt, come on, bro. Why are you being like that?
selfish is real.
Yes! Let's go! Let's go!
What did you get?
Yes, let's go, let's go, let's go! Matt, do you have Perkaholic? Perkaholic, yes or no?
Oh.
I think you have learned a valuable lesson.
Matt, go, 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 go. What? I'm gonna try to hit for monkeys. Never mind. Let's go. Let's just go.
Let's go.
You have spoken.
Let's go.
Jesse, it was your widow's wine, bro. Come on.
Let's just go.
So, will you tell me what our future holds?
He like, never mind, I'm leaving. What? I have no live viewers now. Man, I'm sad. Shopping free, please. Oh, yes! Did I get it? Yes! I got it! Let's go!
Yeah, let him pack for 1 minute. Let him pack for 1 minute. I'm just watching him pack a punch. It's cool. It is so satisfying. I need like a few so I can pack.
Help me!
Trade me for Jesse.
Ooh! Ooh, someone just said trade me for Jesse. Oh, snap. Ooh, he's talking crap to you.
Wanna get on, J-Star, bro? I won't be one after this, bro.
He's calling you out, J-Star?
Ooh. Yeah, come at me, bro. I won't be one of you, bro.
I mean, Jesse, you already know who's gonna win. J-Star, of course.
I know, that's why I won 1v1 him. I won him before when Timmy was live streaming. I 1v1 him.
It's J-Star.
So how about now?
Yeah, I know. I know it's J-Star. Make sure you subscribe and drop a like. Alright, I'm done. I'm done pack a punching. I'm done.
I need pack a punch. Come on, let me pack a punch. Hurry up.
Please stay.
Okay.
Oh, take it, take it, take it, take it, take it. Alright, let's go. Let's do this.
Oh, yeah. No, you have to end it. I need a max ammo, dude.
I have a max ammo bubblegum.
Whoa! That would be helpful.
How many viewers do you have?
What was that, Matt?
It would be rude to refuse such a gracious gift.
What was that, Matt? It was just earache, right? It was clearly earache.
Wait, Matt, how much viewers do you have?
Within Nikolai's mind. I am aware of what this day may bring. Nikolai is stronger than you realize. You do not know what he's up to.
Zay. Oh.
Wait, Matt, are you gonna play with Steven? Cause he's on.
No. Yes. Zay, I'm pushing Zay off my window. I don't like. Zay's gun is in the way. I swear.
You're in the way, Jesse.
I went here first, bro.
Jesse, get out, bro. You're getting annoying. I'd rather have J-Star better than you.
Oh my god.
J-Star than me either?
I got you, man. Don't worry. You guys are trying to get the PS Vita. No, don't let them.
The PS Vita? No one wants that.
Shut up, Loki.
No,
giveaway.
No, they want the new Nintendo Switch. No, they want the giveaway.
You guys will trade him because World I am War better II. And he keeps on. Trade.
Ooh. Hey, Jesse, he said that he's better than you in trade.
Trade me.
Wait, what's that? What's
that? But the thing is, J-Star rages a lot.
I know, bro. Why would you guys mock him, bro? So
if he dies in a boss fight, he's gonna be on.
I know. If you guys fail the boss fight, he's just gonna leave without saying GGR. He'll just say he'll just leave, guys. So why would you guys even have him, bro? I wasn't saying that he's good. I was just saying that who wants him, bro?
Trade me for Jesse.
Dude, he's seriously saying trade me for Jesse.
No.
Like, I don't know.
What happened, Matt? What happened?
I know, right? How did you die? Well, I know, I don't know how you died. Like, I don't know. That was kind of weird. This is awesome. Honestly, the best.
I actually know how to do the Easter egg steps.
It's so shiny in here. I swear. Go in it, I wanna go. Oh my god. I think I'm blind, I swear. Okay, I have full ammo on everything.
Are you serious? I died.
Ah! I'm down, I'm missing.
Under Eisendrick, me and Jesse are the duo for the Simon Says.
Yep.
I've beaten it 3 times.
Yep, I'm gonna get my counter.
J-Star said that he beat you 3 times, Jesse.
No, okay, so Kenneth
three times. He hasn't.
Right? I won him.
He
bro.
Said he hasn't. Yeah, that's what he said. Off.
He said. But still, J-Star, I'm a 1v1 after this. I'm a 1v1 after this, and I'm gonna beat you, bro.
Are you serious? I.
Oh, someone shot the trophy. I forgot. Dang it. Oh, you did? Alright, good.
Yes, sir, are you hating, bro? Are you hating?
He just wants to play real bad.
Yo, play on the shelves with Evo, bro. Alright.
Hello, damn. My friends. I need new power core for weapon systems.
He said, trade me for Jesse. Let's go.
Oh, one last thing.
It's J-Star. You guys should trade him because I'm better and he keeps.
I beat the Gord Easter egg 3 times.
All that, bro, I swear to God. If you never did, nice. You said you would work so hard without even saying G.
He hasn't.
It doesn't matter how many times you beat the Easter egg, just saying. It's how well you know.
It's and no, it's how you cooperate it's with people. Yeah, I was about to say cooperate.
And he's all, saying that he's beat it 3 times. He's basically boasting.
Okay, let's go. Let's get it.
And then what's the next step after that? Trophies?
Oh, my finger, my back. Who's
okay,
that
let me see where the Master Code Cylinder.
Niner invited me to a party.
Oh, hold on, yeah, who's has. That hatchery? Is this Lizzy? Oh, I thought it was Lizzy.
Oh, we can't see where the hatchery is. I mean, where the green light is.
Oh,
Matt, it's not green, you liar.
Oh, I'm gonna go pack a punch after this round.
Wait, how do you see it where the master cold cylinder is? That's... Oh, that tube? Oh yeah, that is a master cold cylinder, that purple thing.
Boys!
Is the generator on, Zombie Dad?
Yeah, of course. Watching, Matt.
I don't like the stairs in this game, bro. The stairs always have to be annoying.
Oh, there you go. Alright, it's blue.
Jesse has ended the round like 5-0 times. Who are you? But why do you want to play so bad either way? Cause Jesse is bad.
Dude, Jay starts talking trash to you, Jesse. He said that you keep on ending the rounds 3 times and yeah.
No, he's not saying that he keeps on ending the rounds. He says that he beat the Easter egg 3 times and Jesse hasn't.
No, wait, but what he said right now. Look what he said right now, Loki.
Oh, why are we focusing on this guy over here?
In Lumico T10.
Yes. I got it just in time. I got it just in time when you're about to die, so you're good.
I'm checking infirmary. Or tank. Oh, let me check tank.
I'm so mad.
Oh, yeah,
I'm
it is tank. It is. What do
and
I put it to?
And he will mess it up for Zazy.
Boy, I can't get mad. I'm red screen. Head start right now.
Phoenix up. That's why you should always keep a Phoenix.
And why you saying has bad? You're the one who raged so bad on Rev last time. When?
Okay, I'm making self medication. That's just it. Yes, I got self med. Let's go.
I have been watching.
I got one.
I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are.
We're done with the master code cylinder?
Good. Because it is.
Dude, but why is he saying Jess is bad? He's the one who raged so freaking bad on Revelations Easter last time we played with him.
Wait, what, Adrian?
Remember, Jesse, when he raged all... Yeah. He was raging so bad on the Revelations Easter.
We were doing so good, but he
and
died.
He died once in the boss fight, and he just
Zay,
left.
Zay, I'm gonna
no,
mess
we
up
we
Jesse.
Didn't have, no, we didn't have, no, what's it called, a mere death.
Wait, what did you say, J-Star?
He just raged.
When?
It's just, oh my god. It's just J-Star is hating how I'm in the game, yo, dude. I thought he's good. He's basically jealous, bro.
Alright, now we can start the thing. The trophies now. Flying beast. Use your
flame to extinguish theirs. Okay. I'm gonna ring number 3.
I got the I got the one by Spicola, the trophy. I'm about to do the laser one.
Boo-doo-boo-doo-boo. Oh, get turned on!
Remember me, you and Jesse Revy, you left for no reason.
No, I don't remember that, J-Star.
I don't know.
Wait, what do you say, Zizzy?
That he will mess you up.
That's what he said? My God.
And I don't understand what he means by that.
You know what, bro? How about a rose mix? I'm gonna put a rose mix right now. Boy.
You're a big fat person, J-Star. You're fat. That's what I know.
J-Star, guess what, bro?
I got the giant one.
Every time we're trying
to
get on you,
so we're done with those.
Oh,
I'm about to do the one by tank. I'm about to do the one by tank. Oh, you did? So we're basically done with the trophies, right?
proceeding to ascension phase one.
Ascension which one's that
dude,
one?
I want to get the LV.
Ascension? Do I even know what that is?
Oh snap! We forgot to place it down. You guys cover me. I'm gonna pull up my phone so I can read comments from my phone instead of going on PlayStation.
I'm looking at
you guys. Cover me. I'm in the corner.
He doesn't know the steps and just gets carried.
Ooh! Damn, he's talking crap.
What is he saying?
J-Star said, I left because he doesn't know the steps and just gets carried.
We went to the boss fight.
And that's what he said.
We went to the boss fight. He died just two times and then he left.
I know. Me and Adrian were the ones that died only zero times, bro. Why is he talking trash now? Listen out for radios. I remember that day, too. I actually remember that day. What happens
if our mission... Oh, I got 3 live viewers. What's up, my live viewers? Make sure you enjoy the stream and drop a like and share this with your guys' friend and subscribe.
But oh, yeah. To the boss fight and then you left.
You guys train them.
Leave as many zombies as you can, though, honestly.
He thinks he's better than Jesse. There's a big difference in that. It's hard to choose. I think it was the dragon.
You
are not worthy. But I would recommend having Jesse more than J-Star.
Yo, I can't hear Adrian though, dude.
Leo and V me to the party.
Wait, Adrian, what? What is
that? Oh, you guys! No!
I will explain.
Invite me to the party. Do I invite him to the party or not?
Yeah, invite him.
Alright. I can't invite him. It's private, so I can't invite him.
Just try as hard as you can. Come on, do it.
Yeah, I got it.
No, there's so much zombies. I'm helping you, Matt. Go.
Thank you, Matt.
I don't know how Jason's gonna join because the party's private.
Thank you. Big shout out to Assassin Zombie. Make sure you guys check out his channel. He's cool. He's amazing.
Save a zombie, then invite me.
I subscribed to both of you really early. I subscribed to Matt when he was 5 subscribers. When Zazy first subscribed.
Prestige Master, so 45 boys.
That's alright, I'm not really that close when I subscribed to Matt. I was like at 20 when I subscribed, honestly. Like at 26. Yeah, I remember it was at 27.
Yeah, I was one of the early subscribers from both of you guys.
Yeah, at 27 subscribers, I subscribed to Matt.
Alright, you guys, what's the next step? Get the last trophy.
At 5 subscribers, I subscribed to Matt, and then I subscribed really early to Zay.
Oh, yeah, huh? Like, are we done with the fire? What? The fire zombies? Alright.
Michael Phelps.
Save a zombie, then invite me. Oh, that's what Jason said.
Save me, zombie.
Boy, it's not like
he said save me, zombie, or save a zombie.
Save a zombie.
Oh, because I was saying.
But
said,
why is he
me,
saying
zombie?
That, bro? I'm not gonna leave the hell. He's shipping.
He just shoots the zombie.
Max ammo, boys!
The timing of surprise is you mean your baby? You mean your animal? Your puppy?
Matt, look at this, Matt. Look what I have, Matt. Look at this. Look what I have. Without meaning. Matt, come to me. Look at what I have, Matt.
It's a retortosaurus.
He said, Vulcan Owl showed him how to open up new.
Wait, what do you have in there?
I got that sad.
Wait, why? What'd you do, Lizard?
He's gonna think of my life.
And he got carried Prestige Master by his brother. Right?
Ooh! Hey! Hey, Jesse, he said you got carried by your brother for being Prestige Master.
What?
He didn't get carried. It's because his brother just wanted to play zombies all the time.
Yeah, bro. Is there a problem? Can my brother cannot play zombies?
I really don't know why I'm defending Jesse either way.
But well, honestly, stop defending bro, him. He has a mouth, okay?
Honestly, bro, my brother wasn't even trying to go for Prestige Master. He just played zombies.
He didn't even grind. He just played a couple.
Yeah, Matt, look at this.
He didn't even know he was at Prestige Master unless I told him.
Jesse just got to Prestige 5. And then his brother just...
But still, my brother wasn't even trying. And either way, that's the next
Matt, look at this baby. Look at this baby. Matt. Come here.
Look at that.
Wait, what's that again?
Why don't you get a new account then?
No! Right. What, did you see that, Matt? Man, did you see that? I swear to God, he saw that. Well, I was like, no! And I thought I was gonna die. I was like, oh, wow. Dude, that trap is so annoying, man. I'm trying to get across from it. Oh, my God. Yes.
Thanks. Wait, what's that again? I forgot.
We got the nuke. Oh, does the nuke count? Does the nuke count because we're on fire? Does it count? But also as oh, let's go. Because that would be cool. Okay.
Matt, did you see what I did? No, we're killing.
I'm not killing.
No. No, there's zombies here. There's zombies here.
He's getting the big.
No! No! Okay. That has like the most of the horde. I'm just spectating right now. You are naive to believe you present. Why? How cute
is that? I am going to. Jesse, you want a free fidget spinner?
Yeah, I want
free fidget. Oh, fire! No. Please.
I have a full black one and a full white one. A white and black one.
Okay, can I get the
fire.
Black one, please?
There you go.
No, get off of me.
Hold on, wait.
Matt, why did he kill the zombies, bro?
Adrian, did you say? I'm able to go see. What'd you say?
If you want one.
I want one. Hold on. Wait, what colors do you have?
I have a red and black. A blue. Black. Full black. And white and black.
White and black? I want black.
The black one is really smooth, but not as fast as the white and black. But the white and black kind of smooth, but really fast.
Okay, let me go. I want the black one. Or something, okay. I don't really care. Just give me the black one, actually.
Because I'm gonna buy another one from Brian.
But do you have them, though? Yeah, black one?
I have the black one. I'll let you use it, but I'm not gonna let you keep it.
Okay, so how long are you gonna let me use it?
Over the remaining of breakfast.
Okay. So at the end of the morning, I'm gonna give it back to you, right? Hold up. Now why don't you settle this? Why don't you settle this over there? Hold up.
Train them around, guys. Train them.
I'm in my alpha work. I'll be back. Guys, I wanna bottom shoot my alpha space ball, like, nope! Oh no. Oh my god! My world's one helps me for once. Yo, I think my world's one is killing them, dude. I don't know. Yeah, I think my world's one is killing them. No, the mango is gonna kill the zombies! Kill him. I'm trapped. Help. Wait, no, I have self-med. Get him! Oh, we do? Oh. Okay, let's go. Oh.
Jesse, hit for one!
I don't have any, I only have self-med.
Oh, I'm dead. No!
Get him! You got to get him!
I lost my weapons. Great. I'm just gonna watch
now. Man, you... Man, you got him, bro.
No need to scream.
How much shot? Hold up. Do I have you? I'm gonna go pack a punch. Oh, I already went on. I'm sorry.
I'm just a little busy okay. Right now.
Hold on, we forgot about Zombie Dad, bro. Zombie Dad, are you gonna come? Oh, yeah. But make sure you live, though, because you're not on your desk. Or you try getting your death on like self med. I'll try getting you. Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, we went here unprepared, man. We have no shield. I'm done. I don't care about pocket punch my weapon. I'm just going for you. Hey, you try getting your death by following me. You try getting your death because there's a gobblegum machine at spawn, Matt, and you can hurry up. I don't know. Okay, so if you're coming, man, you need to hurry up here. You're done. Okay, I might rig my key out. No, you're not about to die. Matt, you gotta hurry up. Matt, run that. If I can't, I don't have to get him. I'm down too. Don't worry, I got you. No.
Pipes surely need cleaning. That the Russians need more fiber in diet.
Yeah. End it. Don't you dare if you think Boy, you went to the other way. I'm coming, man. I'm coming, man. We're gonna have RAP. Yeah. I'm good. Yep.